Today we'll be activating our copy of VuWall2 server. To begin, right-click the VuWall tray icon and select Activate License. We'll request a license using the serial number that was provided to us at the time of our order and an email address where we would like to receive the license file. Let's go check our email for the file and save it to our PC. Right-click the VuWall icon again, and this time browse to the location of your license file. Select the license, and the VuWall2 splash screen should appear and begin loading. For this video, we did the activation from the server side, but the same activation functions are available from the client if you connect to the unactivated video wall that's running VuWall2. Thanks for watching, and for more information, find us online at VuWall.com.